Welcome back, gamers. I'm your host and the core of Top 10 Gaming, Johnny Rogers. If you happen to be new here, make sure to check out all of our other amazing videos on this channel. And if you like what you see, hit that subscribe button as well. Plus, I want you to comment down below with who your favorite Mortal Kombat character is. Now let's jump into today's solo scary Mortal Kombat creepypasta title, MortalKombat.exe. The following creepypasta is based on a story that was posted by TurnTech Godhead on Quote V. The story begins with the protagonist telling us that before this fateful day, they actually enjoyed playing Mortal Kombat games. However, now even when they hear the name, they cringe and wince with fear. One day, they were scouring the internet for a good emulator when they came across a game called MortalKombat.exe. It must have been a pretty scary game because they even refused to give out the link for the game with perhaps fear of the public safety. Surprisingly, the game's download time took 4 hours for the entire thing to complete. This was strange considering it was just an emulator, but not thinking too much about it, they allowed the game to download and continued on. Once the installation file was downloaded, they opened it up and hit run. This is when things started to take a turn for the worst. His screen suddenly changed to static and a high-pitched noise started blaring through his speakers. It didn't stop until his laptop just shut itself down. The gamer angrily grunted to himself with disbelief that his laptop would malfunction so easily. He quickly turned his laptop back on, which took several tries in and of itself. But after a while, it began to boot back up. Surprisingly, the game was downloaded onto his desktop, which should have been another red flag, but at this point he wanted to play so badly that he just ignored it. When the game started, there was no theme music playing for the intro. The screen showed Goro and the words arcade versus practice options and exit. Those were the only things on the main menu. Not sure what to press, he just clicked on the arcade mode. At that moment, the arcade theme music blasted from his speakers in such a violently loud sound level that it felt like the entire house was shaking. He reached down to quickly mute his speaker, but when he looked back up, he kind of smiled with disbelief at what exactly he was looking at. The character selection screen was up and it had a total of 276 characters to choose from. He was amazed to say the least. This had to be the best Mortal Kombat emulator ever. He chose his favorite character, Chameleon, and there were even 6 versions of the character to choose from. The gamer selected the Mortal Kombat Trilogy version and continued with the game. A box then appeared saying, "Choose a stage," and again, he couldn't get over the amount of choice that he had. There were 500 total stages to select from, making this game that much better in his eyes. He again selected his favorite, of course, being the Mortal Kombat 1 pit. However, when he selected the stage, he heard Shao Kahn's voice say, "Good choice, Lane." At this point, he felt both scared and confused. He had muted the speakers, so how was any sound coming out of them? And even that aside, how did the game know his name? Before he could process this bizarre event though, the loading screen came up. He was faced with fighting Hydro, a Mortal Kombat Project character. He beat Hydro down to the point where Shao Kahn says,
"Finish him."
Before what would usually follow a finish him request, a box appeared on the screen that oddly had a list of names. At first glance, he thought maybe his friends had downloaded this game as well and the emulator was asking to invite them. So without thinking, he recognized first his friend Jordan's name and clicked on it. Another prompt appeared that said, "Choose fatality." Then it listed the numbers 1 to 10, plus an option that said stage fatality. He thought this was incredible that each character had 10 fatalities to choose from, plus a stage fatality. So wanting to see what his favorite stage fatality would be, he clicked on that. His Chameleon character then delivered a powerful uppercut to Hydro, sending him into the air and then causing him to fall into the pit filled with spikes. When Hydro hit the spikes though, his gut-wrenching screams of agony blared through the speakers with the most lifelike blood shooting out of the pit and onto the screen. Again, frustrated that the mute button wasn't working and the noises coming from the game were so loud, he hit mute yet again. The words "Chameleon wins fatality" scrolled onto the screen. Then again, he could hear Shao Kahn's voice say, "You will never win, Lane," followed by a bunch of random pop-up windows that filled his laptop screen. Each of them reading, MortalKombat.exe is not responding. This overloaded the computer, causing it to crash all over again. Now terrified that he had given his computer a virus, he angrily put it away and told himself to just fix it in the morning. He went to bed, but he couldn't really sleep as he thought about his new laptop being infected and the fact that the game somehow knew his name. At 2:30 a.m., he wakes up to his phone ringing. When he answers, it's his friend's mom crying on the other end. He could hear sirens in the background, and somehow, through the words of a crying mother, she said, Jordan's dead. He had several large holes in his body. He sprung out of his bed and rushed downstairs to turn on his laptop when the computer booted up a message box that said, "Thank you for playing, Lane, but I told you, you will never win." The protagonist fell out of his chair as he burst into tears, crying in horror and despair, as the screen was then flooded by text that just read, "Never," over and over and over again. The word "never" filled the screen. He sat on his floor feeling as though he was frozen with fear. He continued to watch the text scroll through until it stopped. The computer then began to quickly launch photo pop-up windows of Jordan's gruesome death. Photo after photo showed his best friend's eyes gouged out, the large bloodied holes on his lifeless body, and so many other unspeakable images. The voice echoed through his speakers, "Look at him." The screen then turned to black and the Mortal Kombat font came up saying, "Lane wins, fatality." A few days later, the police had captured the man that they believe had killed his friend Jordan. The gamer watched with some relief that he wasn't the one to have made this happen, that it was a mere coincidence. Although when the authorities were putting the man into the cop car, he turned to the live news feed capturing the moment and said, "Lane, you will never win." And that has been our solo story of scary Mortal Kombat creepypasta titled MortalKombat.exe. Thank you so much for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, then show us some love by tapping that like and subscribe button. Plus, comment down below with your thoughts on this story. And for more videos like this one, all you have to do is click that playlist on your screen. From Top 10 Gaming, I'm Johnny Rogers. Until next time, take care.